My name is Brian Hendrickson. I'm a member of the California Highway Patrol. Been doing that for 29 years. Extremely important to have good eyesight. Going from the road, working night, you have different levels of light. Now, inspecting, being underneath trucks, sometimes finding the smallest little crack helps you lead yourself to another problem by looking a little closer. I had cataracts with lens replacement. The restore lens was taken for both eyes and implanted in there with great success. In my profession, I have to have my eyes or I cannot work. It was okay to keep using glasses, just frustrating at some points. The risk in what I am at today, vast improvement, much, much better. I ride Harley Davidsons. We're always on the road. It's better to see road objects or where you're going and street signs as best you can. I wear glasses for protection on the bike to keep the wind out of them. I've always done that. Just fortunately, I don't have to have the prescription lens at this time. Before I did, and they were pretty thick. It's really made a better change for me to do this procedure, the care that the doctors and the nurses at the facility were able to assist me with, and just technology, somebody watching out for me, the patient.